Princess Academy is starting. It's going to be the best.